You can get whatever you want, as long as you treat me right. She said, you can get whatever you want, as long as you eat it right. Yeah, baby, go turn the lights out.
How you open it?
I like your outfit. Open it. Let me see you open it. You know how I do that. What the hell is you doing? Liv, you gonna break the car seat. The stroller.
I don't know how to open it.
You don't know how to open it? What is going on?
I don't know how to open it.
Turn it. Right here, look.
What?
Look at that little thing on the side.
Where?
On the right.
This?
On the right. All the way on the right.
This?
All the way on the right in the corner.
This?
Yeah, you lift that. Put it down. Other way. And you just lift it out. Oh my God.
I never opened it, so how would I know that? Happy Father's Day, babe. You look good.
I'm okay. Thank
no, you,
you
look good. You. Look at who's doing.
No, I got this one.
And she got me this for Father's Day.
Little Gucci ring moment. Rain over here. Hey, Bobby. We just picked up some food. Oh, you grabbing a bag? You gonna hold it? You gonna hold a bag? All right, so we just came upstairs. This is the champagne that we got. He got, well, this is mine. I got a burger. We got a chicken sandwich. We got mashed potatoes. And that's a little kale salad. This look good. This is what the food looked like, y'all. That's the burger, but they had cut it up. That's a little kale salad, little mashed potatoes, little chicken.
Honey mustard.
This is a chicken sandwich right here. You know the vibes. Car, we in the car with it. My bun? It's tall.
Yeah, bun. Got some shit in it.
Don't touch it.
I don't touch it.
Show me your ring.
I showed him already.
Best daddy ever. Best daddy.
You know Starbucks? Starbucks on that dumb shit. Y'all know what's going on with Starbucks.
Babe, I want to start.
You want Starbucks?
Yeah, that's going to give me energy. I need energy right now. So, you guys, you know I have to stop at Starbucks.
I don't know why.
And I want a cake pop.
They ain't got no more.
I need the AC on.
AC. Take
this off.
Yo, take it off.
Oh, I got my butt hitting the top of the car.
Put the seat down. How you doing?
Hi, what are you first
hand?
Let me get
Hershey's number. And then at the, huh?
Stop fucking playing.
What was it worth?
You said cake pop, cake pox. You said cake pox?
Does she have cake pox?
Do you have cake pox? I'm sorry.
Cookie dough or our
cookie dough?
Can I get a cookie dough, please? I like cookie dough.
Let me get a medium caramel frappuccino.
And a medium frappuccino almond milk.
Caramel.
A caramel frappuccino, miss.
With almond milk?
Yes, ma'am.
For sure. Do you want the whipped cream on that still?
You say no. You like whipped cream? What you say? I didn't hear you.
Want the whipped cream
right
now? Stop fucking
playing. I don't want no whipped cream. He playing
with you.
That's it. Thank you.
That's it.
That's gonna be
$8.60. We'll
see
you around.
Okay, thank you.
Stop being stupid. Stop being stupid. Watch your mouth.
Yo, I didn't say anything.
Watch your fucking mouth.
What did I say? This is what I said. That's lazy. You want the whipped cream?
You said, do you like whipped cream?
I didn't say do you. Did I say do you? I didn't say that. I asked you, do you want whipped cream? I said, do you want whipped cream? I'm like, you crazy.
No, you said, do you like whipped cream? You wasn't looking at me.
Who that is in that car?
Don't worry about it. They ain't checking for you.
Hey, what are you talking about?
You over here with the googly eyes. You better sit your ass down.
Go juice and stuff. I don't know why we even came here anyway, yo.
Anyway, because I wanted Starbucks. I'm about to post this picture. Me and Rain just took it outside. It was cute. Follow me on Instagram, LivaGo, Zero to Go. We got the juice. So you can follow him if you want to. I don't know. He got my nerves today. I don't think y'all should follow him. Y'all should unfollow him.
I ain't even do nothing, gang.
It's supposed to be Father's Day. We supposed to be over here happy. Come give me a kiss. Don't do that annoying shit.
I didn't even do nothing. Where your card at? Where the money at?
You should have it.
me just use mine, too. Because I don't know why I won't be getting no goddamn. I won't be buying this on my shit.
You about to use your card right now, so what are you talking about?
I'm trying to spend it on somebody that's important.
I am important.
Yes, ma'am. We better go after this. We better get this little bogus ass whatever. You said you was cutting back from all frappuccinos and all the coffee stuff. You said you were stopping.
No, I said I was stopping the whipped cream. The whipped cream is what had me sick. Yo, frappuccinos, if you give me that boost of energy, that.
Cause it's coffee.
I just had a glass of champagne, huh?
You what? It's like a lot going on here, baby. A lot going on in that little matter of mine. She needs something to bring her back alive. Okay.
I'm a little lit. Not really lit. I'm not really lit. I'm just like fuzzy.
What?
Fuzzy.
Fuzzy?
Yeah, like when you just feeling warm.
You need to calm down because you're doing a little bit too much warmness. You need to cool yourself.
I'm cool. Where are we about to go?
Gotta get some more food for Poppy.
Thanks. It's taking us so long.
Can you press my red star? Where's my red star? No. Down there.
What the hell? Matt wasn't on the damn monitor when I was talking to Matt. Who the hell is Matt?
I don't want no man
making my stuff. Where the woman at? Miss.
Why are you pressed? She making a drink.
Yeah, I was talking
she
to a
not
woman.
Worried about you.
She sounded good on the thing. I don't know who this nigga is. Matt.
Oh, it's
sister. Was it you was talking to me on the thing back there?
She was.
Where's she at?
She's right here.
Tell her say hey.
Hey. Will, are you dead?
My bad, y'all.
Yo.
My bad.
Stop playing.
Matt, it'd be a lot of people coming in here, Matt.
Yeah.
It'd be crazy.
It's pretty busy.
Oh, it'd be busy. It'd be busy, gang. I know it'd be busy. I'm trying to work over there with y'all.
Oh, yeah, no.
All the clients and customers. I'm trying to meet new people.
Uh-huh.
Mm-hmm. Yeah,
who you trying to meet?
Yeah, look. Who you trying to meet?
What you got right there? Stop. All right, man. You doing too much. All right. You joking, but stop.
Thank you.
Joke? Come on. We joke, but we don't take it that serious.
I wasn't joking.
Let's go. Come on. You're embarrassing.
What'd I do?
Come on.
Did he get a receipt?
You doing too much. Come on.
What am I doing? I ain't even do nothing.
Been extra.
How I'm being extra?
Cause I know you be joking, but that's being too much.
We had to come get some groceries. Gotta get
poppin'. Poppin' gold. Look at my mask. My shit lit. Why is it lit?
So it was some lady who just walked out the market and said Happy Father's Day to me. She don't even know me. That's what's going on. It's but people want to say Happy Father's Day to me though. You feel what I'm saying? She must got a crush on me. You know I'm a fine young black and handsome.
You don't got no crush on you.
Young fine black and handsome. My mother, but she ain't. Anyway, go juice. We came in here, get some groceries. Look at the salmon. Look at the salmon. Ooh, what's the salmon? Ooh, salmon, salmon.
We just came here for Rain's food. We really just came here to get baby food.
Oh, I'm gonna get a sandwich.
For what?
I need a sandwich. I'm thinking about a sandwich. You looking all at my face.
Who you looking at?
I ain't looking at nobody. I was thinking about a sandwich, man. I'm trying to get a sandwich. You seen her cooking the sandwich back there? She don't look bad, right? She like she not cooking a sandwich, bad. Right? She like she not cook a sandwich. Nah, I cook a sandwich, though. You know what I mean?
Put that I know how to cook a sandwich, too. I can make you a sandwich.
Nah.
You want a sandwich?
I don't want your sandwiches. I want her sandwiches. Oh, what's this? I'm getting some honey. Look at it. She relaxed. So we might have to just use that one and put some cinnamon stuff in there. Peaches. He loves his peaches. It's Father's Day. I feel like I'm a real king today. Everybody showing me all types of love today. Mama and random people, even at Starbucks. So many people, everybody. I was telling the lady on the phone, I said, you sound nice making my... Nothing, come on. Get this.
Who you saw on the phone?
I said on Starbucks. At Starbucks. Look at my family. Look at my family. My mom looks so cute. And, babe, I ain't talking to nobody. I said on the Starbucks. She burning something. Miss, you burning something. I can help you cook. Look, Goji. So basically what I'm doing right now is I'm basically trying to make my mind jealous. I'm not really flirting with nobody, but I'm gonna be tight flirting with somebody. So if you see her tripping and bugging out, that's part of my plan. So you need help? Y'all give me a thumbs up when y'all see me doing my thing. So I'm gonna try to hold it right. I'm trying to hold it down for us. I was telling them that I had to get a little bit of stuff for Rain.
Huh?
I said we need to buy a little bit of stuff for Rain because Poppy needs his stuff.
Can you hold this?
That's why I asked you for the car.
We leave, right?
Yeah, come on, we out of 2000. You wanna get a car?
I guess. Yeah, we don't even know if we going, coming. I don't even feel like, oh my god.
What's wrong? You don't feel like cooking?
Not really. Unless you wanted me specifically to cook something.
I need me a wife that's gonna cook for me every night.
I cook for you every night.
As far as this thing, you don't even want to cook for me. All these women in here probably want to cook for me right now.
Why are you staring at people?
I'm not. I said I'd go get lunch.
So, no, you said we was getting a car.
You said you don't feel like cooking. Let's go
we
home.
We said we was getting a car. So you want to go home?
Let's go home. We can dip.
You guys. Will is hella confusing. Will is hella confusing.
What I said?
Too much going on.
There's a girl working in the back. I think she'll do it better.
No.
It's shit help is easier.
No.
Yeah, the women work better than the boys do.
That's not true.
We need to go over there and help, we'll help with her. I'm trying to make her get some money in her cash register.
No.
She need a little money in her cash register. He got all the money.
Too.
He got all the money. You need some money? Come on, she needs some money.
They both working. What are you saying? It doesn't matter.
My mom don't want to help the people that need help. I see help when I need it, when they need it, and I'm the one that's giving it. She don't really even hear me, though. You can take somebody right here, see right here, come on.
Okay.
Yes, man. Come on, I told y'all, go do this. What I said? What I do?
You're doing a lot.
I ain't seen nothing yet.
You should have got some.
How you doing? I didn't hear you, the glass. I didn't hear you. Yeah, we found everything okay. We was trying, you want to help us? What you want? You want to get some stuff back there?
What?
We can get some more stuff back there. We need some more stuff.
We're not getting no more stuff.
Listen, Go Juice. Basically, we was looking to see what we were going to figure out what we were going to eat. What you want me to do?
You want to talk about stuff. Go to the car.
I can't leave y'all by yourself.
We're good.
You said 17, 14?
I said 14, 12.
Okay, 14, 12. That ain't nothing, baby. Come on, get that right, mama. I was telling you, look, Go Juice. You lit. What's up, gang? What's going on, gang? That's Esky. You heard it. Be safe. All right.
Thank you. We don't need a receipt.
All right, you too. Have a nice day. What's up, bro, gang? Yes, Esky. You good? Yeah. My people's in here. Have a nice one, miss.
You over here being too friendly.
We should have got candles.
Calm that shit down.
Damn.
Calm that shit down.
Babe, I'm a people person. You know, I got that energy.
Poppy! Baby,
don't be doing that on camera. I was just saying hello. You know, as far as damn happy.
You know what I'm saying? Happy.
I'm just happy, you know?
Alright.
That was not flirting. Let me ask you a question. Is flirting by being nice, is that flirting?
It depends on how you
exactly.
It ain't no. Exactly. I was just being nice.
Exactly.
Go Juice. Exactly. Alright, okay.
And
okay.
How you say it.
Okay.
And
what I was saying it, nice.
No, you was saying it in a sexy way.
What I say, how I said.
You was trying to flirt.
What the cashier? I'm flirting with the cashier.
Really, nigga?
I don't know what you doing.
Go Juice, that's crazy. She accused me of flirting, Go Juice. That's crazy.
One day, baby, if you didn't notice, I was making you jealous by flirting with, like, you know, I was trying to make you jealous by, like, just doing little things, like little gestures as though it's flirting.
No, you was doing that. That wasn't a joke.
That was a joke. I was joking, baby. That's what I basically was trying to say.
It's not even a joke if you really doing it for real.
I didn't really do it. Y'all tell her that I wasn't really even flirting. Like, I was just being nice. You know, it's Father's Day.
No, I'm not even gonna lie. Will really do be funny. Like, he be funny. And you be nice. But you was being a little bit too nice.
I wasn't being,
and
like,
it was funny to a certain extent. I was like, are you doing too much now?
Alright, I wasn't.
Yeah. Look, he's stuttering. That's why you know I do is stutter.
Yeah.
Yo, all I was saying was, look.
That's
that flirting stuff. Yo, all I was saying was
just, you wouldn't look. Like if I did that. If I start in the drive-thru, start flirting. You know what? How about we try that next time?
I wish you would flirt with somebody. You're going to be with that person right outside. I'm going to leave her ass right there. Me and my son going to drive the fuck
I'm
up.
I'm going to go straight to Starbucks. And I'm going to talk to that man you was talking to.
Yeah, go ahead. Go.
He was kind of cute anyway. Right.
Gold juice, this is a joke. I don't know what the hell she talking about. This is a prank. This is a joke.
Nah,
this
I'm
is
just playing. I'm just playing.
Nah. All right, now she want to go.
How you gonna do this on Father's Day? She it's a wholesome day. We supposed to spend with the family. All right,
okay. All right, but now she want to talk about who was cute and all that. I ain't say nobody was cute.
Yes, you did say people was cute.
I ain't say nobody was cute.
You said like four people was cute.
I said they sound nice. I said they sound nice. I said they sound nice, but they look good enough to make the food. It was something in them. I ain't say nothing like I like.
Don't say shit like that.
I ain't even say.
Your girlfriend.
Baby, I ain't even. Y'all
and
see
the mother of your child. You don't do that.
What's wrong with me being nice? Liv is just crazy. I can't be nice like, oh, thank you for making my, you know. That's all I say. I ain't seen nothing wrong with that. Y'all
he's
say.
He's too nice, you guys.
Hold
he's
follow us nice. On Instagram at @WillGotItJuice2. Olivia goes here and go random meal. And I told y'all before, I just did this because I was trying to make my mom jealous on Father's Day. And I think I did my job.
You just got on my
Poppy is up. Shit.
You up from your nap?
Say hey. Little ass in that bitch sweating.
Come on.
Come on, gang. You in that thing sweating, gang. Come
Daddy
on.
Daddy number one sidekick.
Look at my sidekick. Hey. Say hey. Say hey.
Hey, Ray.
Say hi, Poppy. Who's that kid? Who's that piece of snack? Wow. Poppy!
And he's sweating, my baby.
Look at him, y'all. He hot. All right, Gold Juice. This is the end
he
of the video.
He gonna lose his family.
I love y'all. I ain't gonna do nothing. I'm gonna do nothing.
Okay.
Poppy! We love y'all. Say bye.
Gold Juice.
Hey, I'm trying to quarantine and fuck. Hey, what's up? Just like I'm Taz, baby. I tear it up. I ain't got no road, I ain't no perfect, I don't fit. And if you sit down, I'll sit with you, I don't care.